We will now play the video from Miah.
We were just watching the movie, and then she got an email, and then she went to go lock the door, and he was in the hallway, and they made eye contact, and then she went to back in the room and she told us go hide, and then we went to go hide behind my teacher's desk and behind the backpacks, and then he shot the little window, and then he went to the other classroom, and then he went, there's a door between our classrooms, and he went to there and shot my teacher and told my teacher goodnight and shot her in the head. And then he shot some of my classmates and the whiteboard. When I went to the backpacks, he shot my friend that was next to me. And I thought he was gonna come back to the room. So I grabbed the blood and put it all over me. And
what did you do then when you put the blood on yourself?
Just stay quiet. And then I got my teacher's phone and called 911.
What did you tell 911?
I told her that we need help and to send the police in our classroom.
If there was something that you want people to know about that day and about you, right? Or things that you want different, what would it be?
To have security.
Do you feel safe at school? Why not?
Because I don't want it to happen again.
And you think it's going to happen again?
Mr. Cerrillo, you're now recognized.
Hello. Hello, today. I come because that girl lost my baby girl. She's not the same little girl that I used to play with and run with and do everything, because she was daddy's little girl. I have 5 kids, and she's the middle child. I don't know what to do, because I think I would have lost my baby girl. My baby girl is the world, cause not only once, but twice. She came back to us. She's everything, not only for me, but her siblings and her mother. I thank y'all for letting me be here and speak out, but I wish something will change, not only for our kids, but every single kid in the world, because schools are not safe anymore. Something needs to really change. Thank you.
Thank you for your testimony, and I understand you are now leaving. We thank you for sharing your story.